Hi there, internet travelers. CK here, yet again. I am this time at Pineview High School. That's a seminary building, like I showed over in the Dixie High School. Had to think for a second. Mine goes blank when I'm on camera. Tennis courts back there. This whole area was a street, interestingly enough. And all that parking is new, because this is where I graduated from. Pretty nice school then and now, looking wise. Inside it was really nice when I was going here, but yeah, like this was the arts class. But yeah, all that's new. They have the football court. There's the sign. But yeah, I graduated from here back in 2001. Yeah, so like forever ago. And I'm just gonna show you this east side because the other side there's not much. There's just a there's like a greenhouse and then the other tennis courts over there. But yeah, there's the football stadium. Up there is where they do like little announcements and that here. And here's this. All this they added on a few years after I graduated. But the entrance wasn't even right here. It was over there. More like on the other side of the handicap area. And yeah, and then they added, it looks like, some nicer baseball diamonds. The gym's over and behind there still, and that's where my year we won the, well, eventually we won the basketball championship, men and women's, for the state. It was cool, but that's where it started, ended in Salt Lake. But got a little bit of time left, so there's the baseball, the track, the football, and yeah, if you're ever interested, my senior year I made a video yearbook for Pineview, and I'm planning on doing a special edition on DVD, because back then I gave it out as VHS, but yeah, I'm getting close to out of time. So, I'll say goodbye for now, and let you have a better view of the field. There we go.